The city of Tulsa's surplus property auction is this weekend. You can bid on nearly 150 vehicles, computers, and lots of other electronics, power tools, bicycles, furniture, you name it. There will also be concession and catering equipment from the BOK Center and the Cox Business Center as well. That auction will start at 9:30 Saturday morning at Admiral and on at North Utica.